Darina, an extremely rare South Atlantic tropical cyclone, the only hurricane storm on record in the South Atlantic Ocean, reached South Brazil at peak intensity with the equivalent of Category 2 hurricane force. Besides an extreme danger on urban areas, agricultural production was severely affected. 40% of the rice crops and 85% of the banana crops were destroyed by the storm. Climatic events such as droughts and excessive rains have occurred year after year, and production uncertainties continue to concern farming families. In 2020, during strong storms that hit the region, the phenomenon known as cyclone bombs again destroyed many crops. Since the early 90s, the implementation of agroforest systems has been a tool for the preservation of the Atlantic forest biome, one of the richest in biodiversity in the planet that is threatening with extinction, generate income for farming families, and it has been also shown resilience in the face of impacts of climate change. Tropical home gardens, in general terms, are a sort of agroforest systems, a productive space near the house managed by women. In these agricultural systems, in the widespread to grow food, medicinal plants, herbs, flowers, fruits, condiments, and even small animals such as chickens, rabbits, quails, and eventually goats. Organized in groups, associations, and networks, women recognize the strengths themselves. In addition to self-consumption, the exchange of products, seedlings, the commercialization on farmers' markets, the generation of income, visibility, and participation in collective events have led, at different levels, to empowerment of them.